Like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new video updates.
Alpine secures €200 million backing from investors, including Hollywood actor Ryan Reynolds. Formula One Alpine has secured a €200 million cash injection from a group of investors, including Hollywood actor Ryan Reynolds, to support the French company's sporting ambitions in Formula One. Alpine currently sits fifth in the Constructors' Championship, down one place from last season, and have been looking for investments to close the gap on the leading Formula One team's exclusive. There will be consequences. Furious Rossi calls for a quick improvement from Alpine. A stuttering start to 2023. The group of investors, made up of Otro Capital, RedBird Capital Partners and Maximum Effort Investments, have acquired a 24% stake in the F1 team, increasing its value, says Alpine, for around €900 million. Reynolds bought Wrexham in November 2020, and, along with fellow actor and co-owner Rob McElhenney, has overseen the club's rejuvenation, culminating in the return to the English Football League after 15 years. Formula One and Alpine are strategic assets for the Renault Group, said Luca Di Mio, CEO of the Renault Group. Over the past 2 years, we have reinvigorated Alpine by capitalizing on its iconic A110 sports coupe, and strengthening it by entering Formula One, where it aims to be a championship contender. Beyond the grid, Laurent Rossi on Alpine's title hopes and what he's learned from the Oscar Piastri saga. Laurent Rossi, CEO of Alpine, added, "This association is an important step to improve our performance at all levels, bring recognized expertise to drive our media and marketing strategy, which is essential to the long-term support of our sporting performance."